When the boys were out there warming up after the girls were finished, you may have noticed one of the guys who wasn't playing, only because he wasn't a senior. Sylvan Hills' Archie Goodwin. He's the consensus number one player in the state of Arkansas for the class of 2012. While he seemed happy to be in Fayetteville and talking it up with the Arkansas signees, Goodwin says he's still wide open as far as his college choice.
I haven't even made my top 10 list yet. By the end of this summer, I'm going to have my top 10 list ready. And then by maybe somewhere towards the beginning of the end of the season, I might have my top 5. I don't know.